Across the pond, Princess Kate is said to be extremely moved by well wishes pouring in from around the world. She shared on Friday that she's undergoing preventative chemotherapy after tests found cancer following that abdominal surgery that she had. According to Kensington Palace, Kate will return to her official duties when she's cleared by her medical team. And that's a look at your Morning Rush.